Aloha and welcome, video viewers. I'm Fade Panther, and this is Conarium. From what I could gather, the way to solve that puzzle, without, you know, cheating and finding the exact freaking answer, is to go exploring. Basically, I did not explore everywhere, so I need to do just that. So, either this is the way I'm supposed to go, or I'm just going the wrong way. Both are distinctly possible. I think this is the way I'm supposed to go. Yeah. Every time I looked for a hint or something like that, this thing popped up. I don't know what to do with it, but it happened. Okay. Interesting. Oh. Well, there you go. Diagram consisting of several symbols. I tried placing the reddish crystal into the still clean tip of the old metallic device and fitted perfectly. As I rotated the device to its original position, using the control handle, this glyph was projected onto the wall. I really wish I could jump. Can I get it back? Nope. Alright. I'm okay with that. Now I can go on. I don't feel as stupid about not knowing that. I really thought that I just kept going forward, when, in fact, I did not need to keep going forward. Yeah, I figured. There we go. Charge. Oh. That thing. I think that may be the thing that attacked the research team. Makes a lot of sense. Yeah.
Oh God, what was that all about? A vision, perhaps? Oh, I think somehow it has something to do with the intense headaches.
Oh, okay. So, no monsters yet.
Blood?
That's not a good sign. I figured that body was a little too far out of that. Oh, damn it. Charge. There we go. Move. Oh, wow. All of the bodies are gone. It's a symbol, isn't it? Oh, I see where I'm screwing up. I had the right lines, but it's still not the right strokes. And this is an elevator. That's fantastic to know. The atmospheric sounds of this game are freaking great. I hope you guys at home who inevitably watch this enjoy it and can hear it. Goody. My light source is turned off. Thank you. I don't like all these ivies being around. I'm deliberately going slow because I don't know what I'm going to run into. No. So many paths. Looks like all the paths, despite being numerous, lead to the same inevitable goal. So. I need to. Here we go again.
Yes. It is depicted here. Our gateway out of this world. These reliefs clearly portray ancient Conarium. The thing I have been searching for my whole life. As much as I can understand, that one depicts a seemingly dead city as an ever-living organism with lots of mummified bodies connected to the device. Incredible! And the other one depicts an ancient Conarium which is connected to another one, most probably outside of this planet or maybe out of this dimension. Oh my! This is just marvelous!
And the madness has set in. Oh, no ice to crack this time? It's so weird. This thing needs to power itself by having the light go out and not come in. But that's HP Lovecraftian stuff for you. It's not supposed to make sense. What do you have to say about this? Okay, so now... I don't know what I'm supposed to be looking at.
I can't bear the pain anymore!
That time it didn't show me anything that I could see. Oh. Hello again. Yeah, I figured. So, game end? Going through this again? Jesus. But that's how the nature of this type of game goes. I think I need to crawl now. Oh, I can move while this is happening. That'd be a no. Yeah, okay. So this is the part where I have to employ stealth and a bunch of other stuff. Okay, so I suppose I could run right past him. Well, we'll figure out if I figure out a way out of this in the next episode. Until then, have fun, be safe, and aloha.